Today's Ask Me Anything goes out to Sandeep, who says, my dog is 10 months old. He always chews on a leash as soon as we leave home for a walk until we reach the main gate. Is there a way to avoid this behavior? What would you suggest? So the reason the dog is doing this is because he's highly excited. He's super excited to get out for a walk, and he's trying to pull you along to go faster, and you're probably going along with that. So what you might want to consider doing is two things. One is the minute he starts pulling the leash, stop. Stop everything. Don't walk any further until he stops pulling the leash. When he stops pulling the leash, take another step or two. If he starts pulling again, stop. You need to make sure the dog understands that he doesn't control that walk, that you do. And by pulling the leash, he's trying to control the walk to get you to go faster and move quicker and get on his walk faster. So stop and see if that works. That's the number one way I would do it. It's the first way I would try it. And I would be very consistent on it for a long time, that at some point he may just never get to go on his walk. If he pulls, I may just go back inside and just not ever take the dog for a walk for that time, and then wait 10 minutes and take him out again. Make sure he understands that he doesn't get to dictate the walk, you do. Got a question? Ask me anything.